Right now, CMPD has identified one of the two people found dead during the missing person search. Police say 36-year-old Cedric Watts and a woman were found in an apartment on Green Needles Court in Southwest Charlotte yesterday. At this time, no foul play is suspected. Family says Watts was last seen over a week ago getting into a Lyft. Police are still trying to notify the next of kin for that woman.